Hi, I'm Chris from Fontes, your healthcare solutions company, and today's quick tip is how to adjust your brakes on your rollator.
So to make your adjustment, you hold the upper nut and loosen the lower bottom jam nut. With slight pressure, put on the wheel lock and tighten the jam nut. Continue this process until when you squeeze the brake, the wheel locks.
And that's today's quick tip from Fonte, your healthcare solutions company. Please subscribe and thank you for watching.